was trying. This wasn't the first half. 28th minute, Son Chuka scored the first goal for Korea. Julio Davino, with his head, changed the direction of the ball, and that's why the ball got into and Korea was up 1-0. So Korea was 1-0 up. Then this foul to Ramon Ramirez from behind was a red card. Was sent off. So Ramon Ramirez tried with Cuauhtémoc Blanco and the end of the first half. Mexico tried. No penalty to Ramon Ramirez. Then Arellano